apparently 47 in here.
We were pressing the buttons and none of them worked.
This is my breakfast. Chocolate chip muffin and a juice box. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I hope this video goes out because there's a lot of things I'm gonna update you on, and plus the vlog. So stay tuned for me to update you guys, but that'll be more later on, so stay tuned for that. Please know how I look. You can tell I just woke up. So today I'm going out with Karen. We're going to TDP and then we're gonna come back to my house and we're gonna do some s'mores. So stay tuned for that. And I need to get ready because it's 1 p.m. and we're meeting up around 2:33. So I need to straighten my hair and clean my room because my room is... I have like 2 hours to straighten my hair and clean my room. My room is a bit just a bit messy. And plus I got a new Xbox. So I stayed up to 5 a.m. playing Grand Theft Auto. But we're not going to speak about that. I showered last night, so I don't need to shower today. So don't forget to like and subscribe and turn post notifications on so you don't miss a video like this in the future. And let's get started because I need to hurry up. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to actually straighten my hair first so it's all done and out of the way. So I need to get my hair straightener and a plate. Because I'm going to be sitting on my floor and doing it. Whoa, that was that muffin. So I have the plate so I can put my hair straightener on the plate. I got this yesterday. It's like a, I don't know. But I'm going to do it under my eyes and around my eyes. Because my eyes get very puffy when I wake up. In here I have some stuff to help with my hair. I'm going to split down the middle. Where is my hairbrush? Over here. I keep forgetting I have layers, and like the bottom is so much like thinner. Whatever. I'm going to finish doing my hair and I will be back once I'm done.
I've just brushed my teeth and washed my face, and now I'm going to do skincare.
I'm done my face. I have put music on. Let's do my skincare. I'm using this Glow Recipe toner. Can you see it? I can see it. It is my Xbox isn't telling the time. I don't know the time. I think it's like 2. I think. I hate how red my face gets. Like, why is that a thing? This is the niacinamide. I don't know how to say it, but I'm guessing niacinamide. I can't open it. I love how I listen to like love songs and the only person I'm in love with is Rekrop. I love having nails. Next is this, which I've had for like 2 years now. And it says 12 months. So I'm gonna need to get a new one soon. Where is my mini beauty blender? I'm not using that fat fuck. Sorry, is that problematic? I don't know. I'm gonna use this She Glam. I don't even know if it's my color. I'm gonna do this, pour it for my whole face, and I'll be back. Leaving in like 10-15 minutes and I just done mascara. What? Okay, I have really long eyelashes. It's crazy. I'm using this. Shout out Vild for recommending me it. It's mine, but I stole it from my sister because she stole it from me. So can you like see how long? There you go. My eyelashes literally touch my eyebrows. Chuck all this in here. I gotta put that back in my sister's room. My mom should yell at me for using it. My room is messy, but Karen can put up with it. Just need a change, and then we're out. I forgot one thing, but this is the fit I decided on my dunks. Mummy helped me with the decision. I got my bag. I have my wallet. My wallet? Oh my god. Quick. One more. Let's go!
That's me!
We are scared. There's a lot of people here and a lot of teenagers, so.
A lot of judgy teenagers.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna hold my friend down
we
here.
We saw Sephora kids.
Yep.
And they're like 6 or something.
And then
dressed like how we like how we dressed. They were dressed like us. I can't put my phone away because there's a lot of people. Awkward. Yep.
Okay. I used to be able to juggle and do it.
What?
But I don't think I can do it anymore.
Keep forgetting to vlog.
There's no time to vlog. It's too awkward to do it inside.
Mm-hmm. But it's, what's the time? 5:10, I think?
Yes.
5:10.
Oh my god, Hank is so fucked. But it's 5:10. And we're waiting for the bus to
which
go
is
home.
At 5:30.
But it's okay.
So I just have to sit
we
down.
Can just chat yeah. and gossip.
Yeah.
And oh my god, shit I have about to, everyone. I have something to not tell you guys.
I have something, two things to tell you.
Two things.
Okay, we'll just sit on the floor here.
It's a needles.
So we're just in the bus, right?
And we got and the stops. Okay, so usually you have like your stops and they're evenly like spread
yeah.
out. This was the one stop where it was like close together.
Yeah. And we were pressing the buttons and none of them worked. All of them, all the like stopping buttons in the bus did not work.
And the guy was like, oh, which button doesn't work? But
all of them. We were literally pressing them all, trying not to fall over. And oh my god, we were the only two on the bus until some girl joined like not that long ago.
And I think she went off because the button didn't work.
Yeah, don't blame her because we just started panicking. Did you want to walk through the school? Or?
Sure.
Okay, just go. Just walk. Go. 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 So this is my old primary school.
Toasting.
That's Karen's.
That's mine.
Okay, here's Karen's.
Okay, so I have chicken, lots of salad, some tomatoes, cheese, onion, and then. What do you have, Hayley?
I have chicken. Oh, I have mayo, piece of lettuce, and some surprise onion in there.
Oh wow.
Okay, we have these.
And then we couldn't find graham crackers.
Then we have chocolate chip cookies.
Because there weren't any graham crackers and the other stuff was salty or too hard.
Yeah.
So, and then we've got
no more chocolate.
Dark chocolate.
And then a big bag.
A bag of these. There's apparently 47 in here. Wait, what do we heat first? Do we heat the marshmallow or do we heat the biscuit? I think maybe two is enough.
Yeah.
Ta-da!
I was just so scared. Okay.
Okay. The heat is like getting to me before it gets to the marshmallow.
I know. Oh, oh my god. Look at it. Oh my god. Okay, let me do mine. Okay. Let me finish mine.
So I just looked it up. I said you get the biscuit. You put the chocolate on. So maybe you should have got like the, was it Fairy Friends? Oh. So the dinner?
Yeah.
On and then you apparently melt the marshmallow and see the melted marshmallow on top.
Oh,
and that's
meant
to
be oh my
melted.
God. I just put it down.
Like that. I guess could have put like a tray on the top of the fire and sat the biscuit and the chocolate on there while you do the marshmallow.
You know what I think we need to chop up the chocolate because it's too thick.
Yeah.
Maybe we do a bowl of melted chocolate and then we just dip.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll get the...
I'll melt a bowl of chocolate.
We do have a thing for it, like a...
No, just get do the jug.
Did I miss one of my cookies?
Wait.
How do you use it for... Oh, it's really hot.
Mm-hmm.
Alfie!
I mean, no.
Alfie, I don't think the audience wants to see your bum hole.
Alvin!
You know, like, the marshmallow spread? Like, the fluff? Like, we could have used that.
It's just the most saddest thing ever. Oh no,
smoking.
I'm 1,000 steps away from 10,000 steps today. We're gonna spin until I get them.
What are you up to?
9,050, I think.
Look at Dex, he's just...
She just walked in and stopped and she was so confused at what you were doing. What are you doing, Rose?
You're distracting my steps.
She's just following you. Rose, what are you doing?
Hey guys, it is now like 9, it's like almost 10. Karen literally just left like 2 minutes ago and I'm gonna pee myself. I'm gonna show you what I got today. It's like two things, but first, that spray I got the other day was a priming mist and this one is the setting spray. So now I got both of them, which they had it. I didn't think they've had it, but let me... Oh my god, it smells like literal orange. And then I also got this brow kit that comes with gel, pencil, tweezers, and a spoolie. I did buy another thing. It was in my room, but it was a Casper Lee book. So Karen found Casper Lee book, and obviously I had to get it, because if you know me, I love Joe and Casper. God damn, bro. They are so fine. I'm going to have my juice box. And my TV snacks. Watch some YouTube in my bed. After we made those s'mores, we watched Trolls. As I said before, the band together Trolls. And then we learnt the dance. So here's that TikTok of us doing the dance. Doing better, yeah. And I don't mind if the world spins faster than me. Music's louder, the waves get stronger. I don't mind if the world spins faster, faster, faster. Just let me take it to a better. And yeah, that's all we did, and then she left, and then we're here. That's all for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and turn post notifications on so you don't miss another video of mine in the future. And I will see you guys in the next video, which is hopefully soon. Peace.